For any nomadic people, to settle down implies a transformation of culture. But the Inuit have tried to make do, to retain their traditions of shared food and communal care. In Igloolik, the meat gets divvied up into 21 very specific portions, each piece destined for a different elder. Theo has a carefully organized list. Priority goes to bloodline and those most in need.
Thank you.